Nacho, 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 n entire annual day at the end of the program. Please do not collect them. Please be seated. They are safe there. We are taking care. So please wait for the children. Entire annual day goes on.
Sir.
We move on to the annual report. A great saying goes so, real education fetches you more than a job. It teaches you to live and cannot be measured in any tangible way. It is an enduring tradition to take time to pause, turn around, to look at the fruitful year gone by achieving both expected and unexpected while setting various milestones and then synergizing ourselves to move ahead to face the challenges in the coming year with a positive attitude. SPPV has been stepping from success to success all through the years since its humble beginning in 1992. We feel ourselves to be fortunate and grateful to be an integral part of SCPV group, the group led by our respected Dr. Kiran Patel sir, our honorable chairperson of the Kiran Patel group of educational institutes and hotels. He is the group founder, educationist, philanthropist and even a social worker. Respected Rakesh Patel sir, our managing director, working under him really helps us to elevate the whole work experience. His motivation and kindness are few traits that make him a great and popular leader. We thank him always for always understanding and supporting us. We would even welcome our mentor directors, Ms. Veena Patel ma'am, Ms. Neha Acharya ma'am, Mr. Bhargav Acharya sir, Ms. Malti ma'am. We are also proud to have our Gen X inductees, Mr. Prashant Patel and Ms. Yashi Patel. With great pleasure, I present in a nutshell the highlights of the academic year 22-23. SPPV saw its opening in a virtual mode for academic year 22-23. On Monday, 13th June, 2022. Once again, the batch of Standard 10 students brought laurels to the school by their excellent performance despite the corona setback. We achieved 100% SSC results in Class 10 for the academic year 22-23. Being consistent in our efforts, this is also the 30th year to secure 100% results all over the game. We expect the same from this year's batch too, so please hear up. International Yoga Day was observed with enthusiasm on 21st June to raise the awareness about this ancient practice and to celebrate the physical and the spiritual prowess that yoga has brought to the world. 25th July, traditionally a very important day in the school calendar. We commemorate the Byzantine efforts of great visionary Dr. Kiran Patel sir, who bequeathed his resources to the development of his dream, the foundation of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel Vidyalaya, into concrete reality. July witnessed the investiture ceremony, signifying the reliance and confidence that our school consigns in the newly sworn office bearers. The school cabinet was led by head boy and head girl, and it was formed on 15th July 2022. Competitions inspires each student to put in extra effort to know more, learn more and excel. They must have the fire kindled from within that inspires them to become achievers. Students participated in the handwriting and the recitation competitions. Fancy dress competition not only blends the learning with fun, but also develops confidence in the students by giving them opportunity to speak in front of their own classmates. For SDPs, fancy dress competition proved to be a great learning experience and gave them a platform to explore the hidden talents. Selected students from standard 5th to 10th appeared and excelled in Mahatma Gandhi Rajbhasha Pariksha. All students bagged medals. Miss Vidisha Jain was awarded with distinction performance. Independence Day. Independence Day promotes the nationalism and patriotism towards nation. We took this opportunity to educate our children on the struggles and magnificent achievements of our freedom fighters. In order to enhance and encourage scientific inquiry, we traveled long way our field trip to the amazing Nehru Science Center located in Worli, Mumbai. Our students participated in many scientific activities at the center, understood and applied the concepts done in the class. Our learners returned to the school with more curiosity and developed a newfound love for science. Poster competition provides visual, colorful, simple ways to communicate community issues and events. They help to focus and motivate the children to learn. It's an effective way to catch and hold the attention of young children as well as helps to maintain their interest. Best advantage of poster making is that it facilitates the teamwork and understanding with creative thinking and extensive research and reading. Splendid September witnessed the most significant elementary intermediate exams, which propagate the interest of art education among young inspiring individuals. About 60 students appeared for the exam in September 23, and we take pride to announce all of the students cleared. We got yet again 100% results. Enchanting October attested the celebration of Vachan Prerana Divas on October 15 to promote book reading to pay homage to our former president, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. October 31st every year is celebrated in the school to mark the birth anniversary of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, known as the Iron Man of India. Rashtriya Ekta Divas was marked 147th birthday of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Never sparing the academics aside, students appeared for the half-yearly exams and formally proceeded on the break to celebrate the festival of lights, Diwali. In the autumn month, November, school organized a much-anticipated activity, overnight camp to Khopoli on November 18 and 19 for students of 8, 9 and 10th. It helps the students develop physically, intellectually, socially and spiritually. It's all about building self-esteem, learning important life skills and leadership skills, team building, education and fun. Machi Mumbai Swachh Mumbai, the campaign organized by state government to highlight the importance of cleanliness in the surroundings, was celebrated with much pomp and vigor in our school. winter and December had lots of exciting activities. On December 10th, students from 5th to 10th appeared for Marathi Munmasar exam. We are very proud to share we have seasoned teachers whose creative mannerisms have been published in the souvenir year after year. Mohanka Committee Movement Trust and Mumbai Police, headed by Shri Julius Rebello, former Director General of Police, organizes on-the-spot essay writing competition to inculcate among the students the feeling of communal harmony and brotherhood. Our child artists, Ms. Apurva Lokhande and Ms. Apurva Gurav, brought laurels to the school. They participated in the state level Child Artist Painting Exhibition 2022, organized by the Global Gold Talent Book of Records, and were felicitated too. Their masterpieces were exhibited in the art exhibition at P.M. Deshpande Maharashtra Kala Academy, Prabhadevi, Mumbai. It was a very, very proud moment for all of us. Cheer up for them. When we talk about the student, an image of a child with heavy school bag with lots of books immediately pops up into our minds. Sports goes beyond that and are essential for the student's overall growth and development. Playing various sports helps them learn various skills as teamwork, patience, self-confidence, and prepares them to face the life challenges. Sports Day was celebrated with vigor, zeal, and zest on 22nd December 2022. The first month of the year, we celebrated birth anniversary of Kranti Jyoti Savitribai Phule on 3rd Jan. Indian social reformer, educationist, poet, she backed mutual role in women's rights in India. She helped to set up the first school for girls and became the first school teacher in India way back in 1848. She was a trailblazer in providing education for the girls and for the ostracized portions of the society. Students enthusiastically participated in mirror drawing competition at Dahisar Sports Foundation, Dahisar. The 74th Republic Day was celebrated with pride and reverence at SVPV. The cultural celebrations in the virtual platform included dance, music, and talks by the students. No celebration is complete without making us feel proud of the fact that Sare Jahan Se Achha Hindustan Hamara. Grade 9 students, under the able guidance of their class teachers, organized a colorful cultural program to bid farewell to standard test students on 28 Jan 2022. I would like to conclude by extending our sincere thanks to all the parents and each one of you, our well-wishers, who have lent a supportive hand through the years in all our endeavors to produce a confident, educated, and capable batch of students year after year. This is shaping the future of our children, who are destiny of the country. I hope you enjoy the cultural program presented by your students and your morning in bus is a pleasurable one. Thank you. We will meet all over again after a short break of 10 minutes.
ब्रेक है ना
ब्रेक
है चलो
सभी दर्शकों तथा छात्रों को सूचित किया जाता है कि केवल 10 मिनट के लिए आपको ब्रेक दिया जा रहा है विश्राम के लिए।